श्री एसडी देवगौड़ा कंसर्न ओवर नेचुरल कैलेमिटीज इन कर्नाटक इट्स नेबरिंग स्टेट्स एंड अदर पार्ट्स ऑफ आवर कंट्री श्री एसडी देवगौड़ा
चेयरमैन सर विथ योर काइंड परमिशन I would like to mention about the natural calamity, what has happened not only in Karnataka, in other parts of the country. This issue, particularly in Karnataka, 9 people in Hirur village in Ankola taluk Karnataka during last week. Sir, when this incident has happened, sorry my Congress friends are here, no government minister has not gone to this place. When people have died, nobody has gone. And all the traffics were jammed. I am watching the proceedings of the house from the morning. Sir, with kind permission, I don't want to take issue on politics. Politics is a different matter. I will speak tomorrow. How coalition governments have run in the past, I will draw the attention of the house. They are all elders. Only particularly on this issue, I have requested you tomorrow will speak on the budget because I want to raise this issue. My friends are sitting here. Tomorrow, so today morning, one issue was raised with your kind permission. Somebody raised the point of order. Your good self has said, I will give a ruling tomorrow. I know why you have permitted, with what background, and the ruling which you are going to give tomorrow, we are waiting. Sir, when people have died, the hill was slipped, the entire road was highway. Nobody gone from the state government. For 6 days, the heavy industries and steel minister of union government has gone there, and after his visit, the military was sent by the union government, and other, what the union government has done, Indian Navy team, fire brigade, SDRF, NDRF, all these organizations were sent after the union minister went and visited this part. This is how, sorry, my friends are here. I am not blaming. You are equally interested. Kargeji is not here. I know. You are equally interested. But the point is, sir, when so many things, natural calamities happened, no state government minister, no state government minister went to this part. When only union minister went there with all these organizations were sent there to remove the dead bodies after the sixth day. The CM the same priest of Karnataka, after the sixth days, he went there. See the fun. This is how Karnataka is functioning. I am not blaming. I am sorry. I would like to request the honorable members, you are all senior leaders. You must ask your leader. Ask your leader, Kargeji. Ask your leader, Kargeji. It is not for me. This is how the government is functioning.
We'll hear you tomorrow,
now,
sir, on budget.
I would like to tell you very frankly, my friends, it's not politics. But the people have died. What the state government was doing? What the state government is doing?
We'll have you tomorrow, sir.
I thank the union government for having sent all the NDRM, Indian Navy team, the fire brigade. I will thank the union government for taking necessary steps to see that the people who are suffering were removed, the dead bodies, everything. And today evening, I
sir, we'll have the
has been allowed after 10 days.
Sir,
this is the position.
Sir,
I would like to bring it to the Honorable House through the Chairman, having allowed me to speak. I am grateful to you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Devgunaji, we cooperate.
Devgunaji, bate. We have respect for your age.
Permission.
No, but please do it by sitting.
60 years of political career, I have never used an unparliamentary language, either in the Assembly, or in Lok Sabha, or in Raj Sabha. I know my limitations. I have not hurt anybody. I only said facts. Even after 6 days, the state government, the chief minister, or the minister, nobody has not gone there. Is it an unparliamentary word? The Honorable Chairman gives the ruling on this issue. I will, if at all, if I have made any mistake, I will withdraw. I have no hesitation. I don't want to learn from these friends. Let me be honest, I know my limitations. I have never hurt anybody.
Sir.
I only mention the facts. I have never used unparliamentary word. I'm
sir.
So sorry.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank
I want to, with this, I would like to submit to your kind permission.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you.